George, my best man. We're in the side room hiding from people right now because I don't want to greet everybody. Every time I go out there just for a minute to see something, I have to greet everybody. And that's getting me nervous, the greeting. But everything else is okay. Organization's there.
So we brought him back here to calm him down. Give him that little chill out time.
Oh, yes, yes. So no ring yet. I can still run. There's a door. It doesn't go anywhere, though.
Just like to say congratulations to Steve. And good luck.
Thank you.
Hopefully,
watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer. I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid.
As well as light, henceforth and forevermore, do you commit before these witnesses to honor this vow unto all your days? If yes, please answer, I do.
I do.
Marcia, do you take Stephen to be your lawful husband, to love him and to honor him, nurture him and sustain him through times of darkness as well as light, henceforth and forevermore? Do you commit before these witnesses to honor this vow until all your days? If yes, please answer, I do.
I do.
She said it.
I changed my mind.
Stephen, if you'll repeat after me. Marcia.
Marcia.
I promise to give you.
I promise to give you.
My love.
My love.
To a accept and cherish your love.
To accept and cherish your love.
To help you when you need me.
To help you when you need me.
I promise to be.
I promise to be.
Your faithful husband.
Your faithful husband.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
Sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
May I, Masir, if you'll repeat after me.
Okay.
Stephen.
Stephen.
I promise.
I promise
to give you my love.
To give you my love.
To accept.
To accept.
And cherish your love.
And cherish your love.
To help you when you need me.
To help when you need me.
I promise.
I promise
to be your faithful wife.
I promise to be your faithful wife.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Capano and Gina.
Please rise, get out of your seats. Let's make the chandeliers shake. Let's have a rousing ovation for the first time officially, Mr. and Mrs. Stephen DePoe! Big song for the ladies. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, speaking.
the world will always welcome lovers as time goes by.
Ah, spit your love to me.